In this question, it says that the relative uncertainty in the period of a satellite orbiting around the Earth is 10 to the power minus 2. And if the relative uncertainty in the radius of orbit is negligible, then the relative uncertainty in the mass of Earth is, here we can relate the period, radius and mass by using Kepler's law. So we can write using Kepler's law, we have we use T square is equals to 4 pi square by gm times r cube. Here if we relate the uncertainties in the period, mass and radius, it is given that there is almost no uncertainty in the radius of orbit. So here taking log on both sides and differentiating gives, here the logic we already discussed how we relate the uncertainties, this 2 ln t is equals to 4 pi square r cube we consider as constant. So this ln of 4 pi square by gm times r cube. Here 4 pi square by g r cube we consider as constant, only we isolate the mass factor. So this giving us 2 ln t is equals to ln of 4 pi square r cube by g minus ln of m. If we differentiate further, it gives 2 dt by t is equals to, negative sign we can ignore because we are calculating the relative uncertainty, so the maximum value of uncertainty we can calculate as dm by m. So this giving us the value of dm by m is equals to 2 multiplied by dt by t is the relative uncertainty in the period of satellite, this is 10 to the power minus 2. So here it matches with option C, so we'll choose answer to this question as option C.